Hey, my name is Cade. I go to Southwestern University in Dallas, Texas. I'm an athlete. I play football there. You know, basically my game is 3 touchdowns a game, 100 yards, breaking dudes' ankles, you know, leading the conference in yards per carry, stuff like that. But it don't matter. What matters is being in the secret place with my father. What matters is, you know, getting in the secret place for my teammates. What matters is, you know, if I'm not in the film room, I'm on my face seeking the salvation of my teammates. If I'm not in class, I'm on my face seeking the salvation of my coaches. If I'm not on the field, I'm on my face seeking salvation of African Americans, athletes. That's what it's all about. Everything else doesn't matter. It's all going to fade away before the Lord. And what you're going to have is what you've done in secret that will be publicly dismayed before the Lord. And you know what? I love God. He's my father. He's the best coach or the best trainer. He's one of the creators of the game. And I love him. I love spending time with him. And nothing, no touchdown, no stat, no performance, no winning game, no winning season, no trophy could ever compare to the tangible presence of the living God. And that's how I take my stand.